Cerebrum presence. 10 things we are learning about ourselves from the COVID-19 pandemic. Some say that life will never be the same again. That will forever be haunted by the tragic loss of life, untold suffering, mental anguish, diminished economic prosperity, curtailment of basic human freedoms, and so much more. On the other hand, what's unfolding as a result of the COVID-19 pandemic is a reawakened sense of life's meaning and purpose, recognition of our hidden strengths, and willingness to tap into our core goodness and generosity. We are learning a lot about ourselves, which benefits everyone. 1. Learning to quickly adapt. There is no doubt that what America and the rest of the world is experiencing is a reality that no one could have anticipated. Despite the fact that some in the medical community and those who've extensively researched viruses and past pandemics provided warnings of collective ill-preparedness for any pandemic of the magnitude of COVID-19, most people went about their lives unconcerned about potential catastrophic and widespread illness and death. Now, however, since there is a new reality forcing a reassessment of how to live everyday life while maintaining social distancing, businesses, factories, and public and private places closed, we're learning to quickly adapt. Long-held habits changed overnight. Commutes evaporated, replaced by the recommendation to stay in place. 2. Rediscovering our humanity. While there are instances of hoarding, selfishness, greed, and isolated crime, most people in America are united in a common bond. We are facing the pandemic, doing what we must to survive, and pledging to work tirelessly to find solutions to universally experienced problems. In the process, we're rediscovering our humanity. 3. Adopting technology at an accelerated rate. From online business meetings to being able to connect in person and live with family members, loved ones, and friends, we're adopting technology at an accelerated rate. Social media networks, long a technological tool for connection, are even more important during a time when people are inside for weeks at a time. Mobile and online ordering for curbside pickup of staples, food, meals, and medicines is rapidly becoming the go-to way for Americans to conveniently and safely get what they need on an immediate basis. There's a measure of confidence in adopting technology for these purposes, since it means we're not going to starve, run out of toilet paper, or much-needed medicine. Telehealth is also ramping up, as medical practitioners and patients connect via secure and HIPAA-compliant portals to ensure necessary medical and mental health needs are professionally addressed. 4. Discovering we are resilient. No one knows when the threat of the COVID-19 virus will subside, or if it will resurface again, perhaps seasonally, or undergo mutations that could be even more deadly. There is an unwavering focus on developing effective treatment medications and vaccines to combat coronavirus. Dealing with such uncertainty calls into question our personal and collective ability to bounce back. Yet, in the face of the crisis, we have discovered just how resilient we are. We have strengths we took for granted, and courage that we didn't know we possessed. Recognize that resilience is a strength that can be cultivated, and can then serve as a reservoir to utilize as needed. 5. Repurposing factories, tools, and processes to meet urgent medical needs. From the automakers to plastics makers to tobacco companies and virtually every type of business with machinery, equipment, and the processes and know-how to jumpstart an entirely new model. We're repurposing assembly lines, retooling equipment, and revamping processes to meet the country's most urgent medical needs. These include making ventilators, N95 and surgical masks, gowns, gloves, and other personal protective equipment, PPEs, so desperately needed by frontline medical personnel, first responders, police officers, and others serving a citizenry affected with coronavirus. 6. Becoming more generous. Parents raising their children at home during this challenging time can impart invaluable lessons about the importance of generosity by serving as examples. Put together shelf-stable items such as canned goods, flour and baking items, spices, condiments, packaged milk and other staples, and deliver them to the doorstep of someone who's unable to get out and shop, or may be ill, or is scrimping just to buy food. Americans are also showing their increasing generosity by donating money online, funding critical resources for disadvantaged individuals. In times of calamities and natural disasters, people in the United States have always stepped up to the challenge. Yet the COVID-19 pandemic is proving just how generous this nation's inhabitants can be. 7. Realizing life is precious. A recent story about a couple married 51 years, contracted the coronavirus, and died within minutes of each other showcases how quickly life can be snuffed out. The two were in good health until the husband, aged 74, came down with a cough, developed breathing problems and had to be hospitalized, diagnosed with COVID-19 and was intubated. No matter how well you feel at the moment, follow CDC recommendations on the COVID-19 virus to take precautions and stay home, only venturing out with proper face mask, gloves, maintaining the minimum social distancing guidelines. Send one person to the store for food, instead of shopping together. The least contact with others outside the home as possible is the best practice. 8. Reconnecting with family and loved ones. Granted, living in close proximity indoors takes its toll and familial arguments are unavoidable at times. Yet, even with the fact that staying inside is somewhat claustrophobic and emotions can be overwhelming in some instances, we've found ways to reconnect with family and loved ones, even those living in the same house. There's more time to talk with each other at the kitchen table, while doing chores in the yard and around the house, helping each other prepare meals, clean up, watch favorite shows and movies on TV. Communicating with family and loved ones honestly and lovingly at this time is more important than ever. For those suffering with anxiety and depression, providing reassurance and support is crucial. Indeed, coping with anxiety now demands attention. Ensuring uninterrupted contact with that person's therapist via phone, telehealth visits, email, instant messaging is another way to show your love and support. 9. Learning perspective. Things that once were annoying and stress-producing may now seem largely irrelevant. Personal peeves about a coworker's behavior or workplace habits are perhaps a distant memory. What siblings and family members argued about prior to COVID-19 have little bearing on what everyone is going through now. In essence, all Americans are learning perspective, as what is really important becomes abundantly clear, each other. 10. Living in the moment. Now, more than ever, we're keenly aware that this moment is what we have. This is what is real, the here and now. There's less time spent dwelling on the past and no reason to engage in endless self-berating. Constantly recycling negative and painful memories. We're finding constructive things to do, making plans and encouraging each other to enjoy today. This is what we are learning about ourselves from the COVID-19 pandemic. If you like this video, press like and subscribe button for watching upcoming videos.